The clown triggerfish is a colorful coral reef fish decorated with spots of different sizes. Their eyes are hidden by a black band, and their body is covered in thick, bony scales. Their coloration makes them hard to be seen by predators. They may be spotted on tropical reefs throughout the Indo-Pacific at depths from 10 to 250 feet deep, but they are relatively uncommon. They are usually seen alone. Their strong teeth and powerful jaws allow them to feed on armored reef invertebrates like crustaceans, mollusks, and sea urchins. They can dig out prey from the seafloor by flapping away debris with their fins or squirting water from their mouth. Clown triggerfish do not swim at great speeds, but they can maneuver quite well, and their tail can be used for short bursts of speed. Their eyes can move independently of one another. Triggerfish have a long, retractable spine on top of their head that they use to wedge themselves into reef crevices for protection and resting at night. They do this by erecting the large spine and locking the spine into place by a second smaller spine behind it. The spine can only be unlocked by the triggerfish. Clown triggerfish are very aggressive. Male triggerfish maintain large territories, while several females maintain smaller territories within the male's territory. Each female will dig a pit in the sand within their territory, which will serve as a place to deposit their eggs. Juvenile clown triggerfish tend to live in caves, where they can take shelter from predators. They can grow to about 20 inches long. They are preyed on by sharks and other large fish. Clown triggerfish are sometimes found in aquariums, but they are difficult to keep in captivity due to their aggressive nature. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.